Because of Zika virus, we no longer screen and freeze sperm donors locally, because you probably know Zika is carried in sperm. It's highly infectious.